Come on.
Wayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Come on. Come on. I'll take it if he ends up burning. There we go.
Hey, Dwayne. I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
Take me to burlesque.
Yep. Okay, all set.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Yep. $6,000, nice.
You are credit to the education system.
Final interview.
Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? Now, people don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. Big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough! Enough.
Sorry. guy's name.
Yeah, Tom Goldberg. Go to an internet cafe, because you gotta request a interview. I assume. Okay. Yeah, is there a freaking taxi instead? There we go.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computer.
Don't spill shit on the computer. Travis Young is a goddamn point-click blah blah blah. Business opportunity. I owe you $5,000. Wait, what? 400 gigabytes of SRAM. If your vendor turns out to be unreliable, I owe you $5,000. Interesting. Roman, Mike was working. Fuck, I don't know what to say. See you later. Maybe you could say you're more and you won't set me up with any undercover cops again. I'm CEO, we're in business, cousin. Listen, thank you for doing that. I don't mind you dating a guy after all that time. maybe you can bail me out. Nothing crazy. How are you going to rule if you gamble every cent you get away? Exactly. Look after your cousin, he's a good boy. Okay. Really? That's it? From the mother? It is what his mother would have wanted. I will write soon. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't have to reply to that. You might look at, there's a job in the recruitment section. Yep. You've seen this zit. Shit, you dial on your phone, it tells you whatever track is playing in the background. Yeah, I know, that's literally... Get me, Alpha? Thought a player like you would appreciate this. Nope. I've got more important things to worry about. Songs playing on the radio. Exactly. Give Michelle a call. Yeah, no thanks. Have a killer, blah blah blah. Oh, is this the one? Okay, yeah. Careers. Submit my resume, which apparently I have. Man, I would love to have a resume instantly like that. Experience. Bellick and Bellick. Attorneys at law. Nice. Balkan Peace Force. Intern. Mediterranean Shipping Enterprise. Yep. Vespucci University School of Law. Man, he is a really good thought process. Wolford University, Master's International Relations. Oh, man. Coping with cultural differences. Yeah, basically. World Affairs, Importing and Exporting. Oh, man. Leave the Internet Cafe, lawyers. Lovely. Francis.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? And a pay.
Here we are then.
Thank you.
Wow. What the fuck? Yeah, careful my ass. You're the one that freaking ran into me. Where's the cops on that, huh? They were parked right next to me.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did, Virgin of the Year?
Yeah. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho, ho, there he is, Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business.
We got some business to take care of.
We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car.
Where are we going? Why all the way over there?
She's coming in and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
So, we need to go to Union Drive.
Yep, skip.
Think that the information...
All right, here we are.
Here we are.
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. Stick to me, man.
Follow Packie.
We're going this way.
Why is it being choppy is beyond me. I think it might be the amount of helicopters around. I think it's what it is.
This is where the deal's meant to be going
down. Oh my god, it's being framey. Yeah, I'll skip this. Good thing I'm not in trouble. There we go.
Yeah.
Kind of. Hopefully. I was gonna say, what is up with that guy?
Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West.
All right. Go to the lockup. This will be interesting. Now, at least we're not driving a truck, that's for sure.
Said it'd be easy. Good thing I enjoyed the run.
What the hell? Is it Chinese New Year already? There's lots of grenades in here. Pass them up, Packie. I'll give them a taste of their own fireworks.
I smacked a lot bigger assholes than you. Jesus, you can't drive in the city without hitting some asshole.
Nice job, you morons. Yeah, what do you think? Finally. God, I'm glad I didn't have to restart that. Thank God.
The stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
Well, the wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those, huh? Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time. Who's this?
That's my boy, Nico. He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him.
Yep.
Nico, come over here. You work for these Mick bastards?
Fucking guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packie.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.
I don't even remember who this character is, so... And who was that? Yeah, I definitely need, some goddamn food and whatnot.
Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
You are my cousin, Nico. How can I refuse? There is a cab on its way.
There we go. Any day. Just want to go get some armor.
I see you have taken a time out from romancing every animal in the zoo to abuse the generosity of your cousin. Great!
So great.
Burns.
I want to go to Joliet Street.
Alright then, let's do it.
Guess what, I'll answer you when...
Here we are.
I stream next time. Shaving game. I have a heart.